Hello, everyone who is watching, anyone who is watching, if there's one person, hey, how you doing? What's up? I just had a video of how to put Polygel acrylics on, how to apply them, and then also file and shape them. So if you don't know how to do that and you have Polygel that you want to experiment with, go ahead and look at that. Once again, like I said in that video, if you didn't look at it, I am not a professional, not even close. I am very amateur. I am self-taught. I've watched YouTubers, YouTube videos, tutorials, things like that to get tips and tricks that work for me. If my tips and tricks don't work for you, totally fine. You can go ahead and see if there's another one that works for you. But this is just for anybody who was like me, who wanted all the tips and tricks into one. And it works great for me. So this next video, so you can see I have my Polygel acrylics. They were clear Polygel, so that's why they're see-through right now. But I'm going to be doing painting them now. So I'm going to be doing a design that I think might look cool. I've never done this design before. I'm going to be painting on flowers on my nails with a paintbrush. And yes, I'm an art teacher, so I kind of know how to do that, but I'm gonna actually put it in here so that you guys can watch and see how you do it, because it's really not that hard. So if you have all the colors to do it, why not try? But other than that, this is a new design for me, so I'm gonna experiment with it, videotape it, put it up, see how it looks, and you guys can either copy or look for something else to do, but this is just an idea for you if you're not sure what to do. But again, this is just the painting of my Polygel acrylics. If you want to learn how to apply and file and shape them like I did, then go ahead and look at my other one. I also have a video of removal of the Polygel nails once you're ready to remove them and try something different. So yeah, stay tuned. I had to pause my One Tree Hill episode. If you know, you know. I grew up in the 90s, so that was in the early 2000s. That was like an amazing show. So Hulu, thank you for putting One Tree Hill on. But I'm definitely having it on while I'm painting. You guys are going to just see the design that I do, hopefully a little bit fast forwarded so it's not too boring for you. But yeah, so stay tuned.
Lost souls in reverie. I stuck by ya. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by ya. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower.
Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason to.
This whole thing's just an elaborate ruse designed for.
Okay, pause, One Tree Hill. I'll get back to you. Don't you worry. Yay! I'm so excited with how these turned out, actually. I like experimenting with different colors together. Obviously, blue and yellow, or this kind of tealish and yellow, aren't, you know, usually seen on nails together, so I thought I'd try it out. And plus, the little sunflower on them, I love! It's so much fun, and hopefully the tutorial that I did for you guys showing you how to do that flower seems a little bit easier for you. So I know it seems complicated when you just see the flower painted on my nail, but if you just take a look at how I did it, it's really only a couple steps and it doesn't take much. It's just a little paintbrush. If you don't have a nail paintbrush, then just use a regular paintbrush. That should work as well. Yes, this does take time, but as does anything with having to do with real nails or awesome nails. So have fun with this. This is so awesome. I love these. I always feel like a new woman with my nails. Yeah. So hopefully you guys feel the same. Obviously, you don't have to copy what I did, but maybe it could give you some ideas. Maybe you could do a couple different flowers. Maybe you could do, you know, two sunflowers on one nail and one sunflower on the other and no yellow nail. That's totally up to you. And obviously, you might not have the same colors as I do, so you can kind of vary it up a little bit, adjust with what you have. But I appreciate you guys watching anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed. I kind of like doing this, so I might do a couple more. Let me know. If it's just one of you and literally I only have one audience member, that's super cool. What's up? We should hang. All right. So I hope that you guys have a nice rest of your summer. Hopefully I will be posting another video sometime soon. Bye.